We're learning more tonight about a fatal shooting that led to the first Allen County homicide of the new year, as well as an arrest.
The coroner's office has released the name of the victim. 14-year-old Traquan Herman was shot and killed Friday at the Cameron Court Apartments in New Haven. And then we have learned that on Sunday, police arrested a 13-year-old boy in connection to the shooting. That investigation is still ongoing.